Now let's see about searching for a node in binary search tree. Here for searching, simply we have to follow the logic of binary search. We know the logic for binary search. We have to compare key element with the array's middle element. If the key is equals to the middle element, then we can say that our searching process is successful. Suppose if key value is less than the middle element, then we have to search in left part. Whereas if the key value is greater than middle element, then we have to search in the right part. First, let's see the logic for searching here. So struct node star, why? Because here we are returning address of that node. Suppose let us assume that key is 25, address of 25 node is 5000. So here we are returning address of the corresponding node. So in order to store the address, we must declare a pointer structure variable. So struct node star, so node is nothing but we are returning that address. So in order to store that address, we are declaring this one. So struct node star, name of the function is search of, it has two fields. The first field is struct node star root and the second field is key value. So here we are passing address of the root node as well as the key value. Okay, let's see the first condition. If root double is equal to null, return root. When we can say that root is null, if the tree is empty, if the tree is empty, then we can say that the root is null. So if the tree is empty, then the root is null. So return root, that means return null value. Else if key double is equal to root yano data, that means if key is equals to the root element, then return root. Why? Because here we are returning the address. So return root. Next, else if key is less than root yano data, if key value is less than the root element, then what we have to do? We have to search in left part of the root node. So search of root yano left, it specifies the left part of the root node. Search of root yano left comma key. Next, else if, suppose if key value is greater than root yano data, suppose if key is greater than the root, then we have to search in the right part of the tree. So that should be done by calling a function called search of root yano right comma key. So initially we need to call search function from the main function. Let a tree is created like this. Initially we have to construct the binary search tree. So we have a binary search tree like this. Here the nodes are 10, 5, 15, 3 and 25. So 10 is the root node. So 5 is less than 10. So it should be inserted in the left part. Next to 15. 15 is greater than 10, so it should be inserted in the right part. Next to 3, so compare 3 with 10, 3 is less than 10, so left part. Next to compare 3 with 5, 3 is less than 5, so left part. Next 25 with 10, 25 is greater than 10, so right part. 25 is greater than 15, so right part. So internally the tree is stored like this. So what is the first node? 10. So 10 left children 5, 5 left children 3. Next to 10 right children 15, 15 right children 25. Here the first node root left field contains its left children. So what is its left children address? Left node address 2000. So we have to store 2000 here. So that a link will be formed from this node to this node like this. Next here, this node left field contains address of this node. What is the address of this node? 4000. So 4000 should be stored here. So it will becomes, this 3 will becomes the left child of 5. Then for 5 there is no right child. So 5 right field contains, this node right field contains null only. Next if you take this one, 15 is the node here. Next here 15 is nothing but the right child of 10. So we have to store 3000 here. 3000 is nothing but this node address. So if you store 3000 here, then a link will be formed like this. Next for 15 there is no left child. For 15 there is no left child. So this left field is null. Whereas 15 right child is 25. What is the 25 address? 5000. So if you store 5000 here, then the link will be formed like this. Let the key value is 3. Let the key is 3. So what is the function now? So first search function will be called. What is the root here? Root means 1000. So root means 1000. Whereas what is the key we are searching? 3. So let's check the condition. If root double is equal to null, what is root? 1000. 1000 double is equal to null. Condition is false. So else block will be executed. Else if key double is equal to root yellow data. What is key? 3. What is root data? What is 1000 data? What is 1000 data? 10. 3 double is equal to 10. Condition is false. So this next else block, this condition will be evaluated. 3 is less than 10. 3 is less than 10. Okay. Key value is 3, whereas root data is 10. So 3 is less than 10. Condition is true. So we have to search in the left part. Search of root arrow left comma key. What is root 1000? What is 1000 left? 2000. So 2000 comma 3. So now the control goes to the search function. Now it will becomes, the root will become 2000. There is no difference in key. So let us check the condition one more time. If root double is equal to null, what is root? 2000. 2000 double is equal to null. Condition is false. So second condition will be checked. Next, what is 2000 data? What is 2000 data? 5. So 5. 3 double is equal to 5. 3 double is equal to 5. Condition is false. So this condition will be evaluated. 3 less than 5. 3 less than 5. Condition is true. So search of root arrow left comma key. What is root 2000? What is 2000 left? 4000. So control goes to the search function. What is the root left now? 4000. Now root will become 4000. So control goes to the search function. So once again, the body will be executed. Root double is equal to null. What is root? 4000. 4000 double is equal to null. 4000 double is equal to null. Condition is false. Next, else if key double is equal to root arrow data. Key value is 3. What is 4000 data? What is 4000 data? 3. 3 double is equal to 3. Condition is true. So return root. What is root? 4000. So 4000 will be returned. So that we can say that our element is found in the array. Our element is found in the tree. Now let's take one more element. Let it be some 30. Now let us assume that the key element is 30. So first the insert search function will be called. So what is the root node address here? The root node address is 1000. Whereas what is the key element? 30 is the key element. Okay. So first this condition will be checked. If root double is equal to null, what is root 1000? 1000 double is equal to null. Condition is false. So this condition will be evaluated. What is key value? 30. 30 double is equal to, what is root data? 10. 30 double is equal to 10. False. So this one will be checked. 30 less than 10. False. 30 greater than 10. 30 greater than 10. Condition is true. So search of root arrow right comma key. What is root 1000? What is 1000 right? 3000. So search of 3000 comma 30. Search of 3000 comma 30. So once again control goes to the search function. So what is the key value now? 30. So 30 double is equal to first condition. Root double is equal to null. 3000 double is equal to null. Condition is false. Next condition. Key double is equal to root arrow data. What is key value? 30. 30 double is equal to, what is root? 3000. 30 is equal to 15. False. 30 less than 15. False. 30 greater than 15. Condition is true. So search of root arrow right comma key. What is 3000 right? What is 3000 right? 5000. So 5000 comma 30. So now the control goes to the search function. 5000 double is equal to null. False. Next. What is 5000 data? 25. So 30 double is equal to 25. False. 30 less than 25. False. 30 greater than 25. 30 greater than 25. Condition is true. So search of root arrow right comma null. So what is root 5000? 5000 right means null. So search of null comma 30. Search of null comma 30. So control goes to the search function. So now what is root value? Null. Null double is equal to null. So this is the advantage of the root double is equal to null. Null double is equal to null. Condition is true. So return root. So what is root? Null. So null specifies that there is no key element present in the corresponding tree. So in this way we can perform the searching operation. So here the logic is very very simple. Okay. So first we have to compare key element with root element. If they are same, then we can say that our key element is found in the tree. Otherwise, search whether it is less than or greater than. If the key element is less than the root element, then search in the left part of the root. Whereas if the key element is greater than the root element, then search in the right subtree of the root node. So in this way, we can perform searching operation on a binary search tree.